Okay, gonna try and show you guys how to do the Delrin tenons on the precast stems here. So I've got something set up. If you have questions later, you can ask me. Just gonna use one of these. What I have is a drill bit here. Matches this diameter that's drilled in here already. I use that as the guide. Close. There's no deflection on the drill bit, so I know that's straight for our purposes. I'm going to try and do this fairly quick because my other batteries are in the house. I don't want to have to stop this and do it over. Got this set up basically for about 292 RPM, so colder, I'd go at a faster speed just so that the acrylic could warm up and rivet properly. Should ribbon off. Some of it may do a little different, but you want a ribbon. And just in case there's any flex in the cutoff tool, we're gonna go ahead and face it straight. have a taper point. I'm going to drill it to 5/32. I've got it marked. Thread this for a 3/8 tenon, and the drill size for threading that is 5/16, that's 75%. This is a 3/8-16. Clear the grooves. this up to about 490 RPM for the Delrin. Rigidity out of it, but I wouldn't have the room I need to work, and I'd end up moving it back and forth in the check. And once you start cutting, you don't want to move it in there. Keep your lines. Faced it so it's flat. You'll see what that's for in a second here. It goes in the tailstock. That's a flat guide to make sure that when I'm using the die, it is concentric. Do is make a relief cut our shoulder, so when we get up to the certain point, we don't have threads running up out of the stem. see. Old socks. Get a couple minutes to set up. Actually, I don't need to for this purpose. I'm gonna cut this a little long just in case I want to use it for something later on. Follow it up by hand with the drill too, or you can do it the other way. You can tap it, do it everything, and then drill the whole thing at once. Either way. And if this was actually going into a pipe, what I do now is funnel the tenon for the airway. Anyway, here's the stem, not likely to come out, it's threaded, epoxied in, airway is funneled, I don't know, yeah, I can see that kinda, I guess. Anyway, then what I would do now on a precast stem is any shaping you want to do. Definitely going to thin this out. Sanding on the button and the back of the button, funneling the airway, working all that, and then, you know, just polishing it out and putting it to the pipe. Hope that helps, guys. Bye-bye.